We're Jayson Jewelers. I'm Reagan.
And I'm Kendra.
And we've been in business since 1984. Our mother had a love for fine jewelry and gemstones and decided that she would open a store in the heart of downtown Cape.
We think what makes Jayson Jewelers special is that we really cater to what the customer needs. We ask a lot of questions. We're very interested in helping them get to the end result. And one of the things that we do really well, we feel, is our bridal category. We spend a lot of time hand selecting each item. We do a lot of selection when it comes to loose diamonds. We travel overseas to the diamond capital of the world, and we select diamonds, not only for our store, but for individual clients. So we really enjoy this category, and it keeps us very busy. And we have an in-house jeweler that helps us set those diamonds of your choice.
What we're seeing in current trends this year is, of course, stacking with engagement rings, different bands that mix metals. A little more yellow gold this year than in the last couple of years. Lots of diamond jewelry, lots of colored gemstones, including sapphires, rubies, and emeralds, which we do carry.
We do a lot of earth mine diamonds as well, but we have branched into the category of lab-grown diamonds. We've been selling them for the last, 7 or 8 years. But we have some nice selection in that. We do custom with that as well.
We like to think here at Jayson's that we make shopping easy. Everything we have is hand-selected so that we have a variety of things to choose from. The other thing that we love to do is shop with clients, walk around the showroom, show them everything we have. We do wish lists for people. We also do layaway financing.
We just make it fun.
Yeah.
We're gonna gift wrap that item for you so it's gonna look really nice under the Christmas tree or for your anniversary, whatever the occasion might be. We're gonna make it fun and we're gonna make it easy. Call or text us at 573-334-8711. Check out our Facebook, Instagram, our digital flipbook, which we'll be showing on our website, and you can do some holiday shopping.
Come see us at Jayson Jewelers at the foot of the courthouse steps in downtown Cape.